We've been brought together in this magnificent place with love emanating from with everyone and beauty touching everything surrounding us. The occasion that brings us here today is the uniting of two amazing souls in love, Darin Edward Morrow and Monica Danielle Abound, once two hearts apart, but now ready to take vows and joining the two for all time and marriage. Everyone's presence means a great deal to them, more than you'll ever know. Each one of you holds a unique place in their hearts and a treasured memory in their minds and makes a significant difference in their lives. Without every one of you participating in Darin and Monica's lives, each in your own special way, and especially their families, they couldn't possibly be who they are today. Darin, will you have Monica to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Monica, will you have Darin to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him and keep him in sickness and in health, in sorrow and in joy, so long as you both shall live?
A million times I do.
Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationships. No ceremony can create your marriage. Only you can do that through love and patience, through dedication and perseverance, through talking and listening, helping and supporting, and believing in each other, through tenderness and laughter, learning to forgive and learning to appreciate your differences, and by learning to make the important things matter and letting go of the rest. What the ceremony can do for you is to witness and affirm the choice you make to stand together as life mates and partners. May these rings symbolize your inherent wholeness and unity with each other, giving you strength to happily honor your commitments to each other. May they remind you that marriage is not a destination but a journey, with no beginning and no end. Just a moment-to-moment opportunity to love and be loved to the best of your ability.
With this ring, I thee wed now and forever.
With this ring, I thee wed now and forever.
By the power vested in me by the great state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Darin, you may kiss your bride.
tick, tick, ba-boom, boom. Tick, 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 ba-boom, boom.